Now, fugitive jeweler Mehul Choksi has emerged and he said that he fears that he could be kidnapped again and that he fears for his life. Listen in.
Presently, I'm in Antigua, very much confined to the limits of my house, and I'm just trying to recover out of this shock. But yet I feel very unsafe, as I've been hearing there is another attempt being made to kidnap me now from Antigua to Guyana.